I think deep learning has really contributed to the commercialization of AI technologies. If we compare the traditional approach and the deep learning, we know that deep learning is very good, has the best prediction accuracy, but has the lowest ability to do the explanation. But the explainability is very important. Rob also emphasize transparency of our AI solution is so important, right?